San Gabriel Valley. Live from the studios in the City of Industry, it's Marty's Corner. Tonight, join Marty and his guests, comedian Rich Stein, ballet folkloric dancers, the Tonantzin Dance Company, and singers Sean Windsor and Jennifer Todd. The Corner Band, I'm Loree. It's Friday night, it's 9 o'clock. It's time to party with our host, Marty Shields.
Welcome to Marty's Corner, coming to you live from the studios here at TCI Cablevision in the City of Industry. Before we get started, I need to do something just for myself. Hold on. OJ, Charlie Sheen, Hugh Grant. Okay, thank you. No one quite got that, did they? What's going on lately? Do you see where fast food restaurants are kind of jumping on the bandwagon and kind of associating themselves with major motion pictures, like McDonald's is doing the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Have you seen those things? And they get little toys and gifts and stuff at the restaurants. They got a new one out. It's El Pollo 13 Burrito. Seriously, it's the El Pollo 13 Burrito? No.
You like that?
Sure. And the good thing about it takes off like a champion, but it's spicy hot on the splashdown. So that's should have stopped at the beginning there. You see where the young lady back east, Susan Smith, the lady who's on trial for killing her two kids, isn't that terrible?
Yeah,
that's really terrible.
Terrible.
And crazy world we live in. And of course, that's called infanticide, and where the parent kills a kid, infanticide. And I thought the only people that actually committed infanticide lived in Riverside. Next joke. It's been hot lately. It's been so hot. People have been rushing to the beaches faster than Republicans can rush to David Koresh.
What?
I say it's been hot at the beach.
Yes.
And people have been rushing to the beach as fast as Republicans are rushing to David Koresh.
Oh.
Next, it's been very hot outside. My wife and I just bought our kids a Doughboy pool, you know, and before we put the chlorine in, my kids asked, can we get the fish out of the fish tank and put them in the water? We can swim around with them. I thought it was pretty cool, you know. So they're out there swimming around, very nice. I walk away for 5 minutes. I come back, the kids start a whirlpool going. These fish are going backwards and sideways, flipping around. And whenever they walk in the room, the fish hide behind the little castle now. So.
That's true.
It's a true story. My roommate Tom just got a dog, cute little puppy, you know, cute little dog's named Susie. And it's summertime, and fleas have a tendency to, you know, get on dogs during the summertime. So we asked him, hey, the dog's kind of scratching a lot. Why don't you get a flea collar for it? So he went out and bought a flea collar. And I'm sitting there, and all of a sudden, the dog's scratching. I go, you know, did you snap that collar and activate the flea-killing agents that are in that collar? And he says, no. And he says, I need to do that. So I'm sitting there, and I hear this commotion in the kitchen. I rush in. He's got the dog 2 feet off the ground, smacking the dog's neck. Oh, we have dog lovers in the crowd? Dog lovers in the crowd tonight. True story. I'll get you with a true story. The other night, my wife painted my toenails red when I was sleeping. And that's pretty unnerving. You get up in the morning to go to the bathroom and do your, you know, constitutional. You got red toenails looking at you. But she assured me that when I got home, she would go and take it off. So I kind of stayed in the house all day. Sure enough, my roommate orders a pizza. He's in the shower when the guy comes. He says, hey, he says, the money's on the table. So I get the money, go out there, and I start to hand it to the guy, and it drops right by my foot. This guy looks at my feet. I never saw a pizza guy take off so fast from my house. He didn't want a part of me. We'd like to talk about something that's coming on next month here on Marty's Corner, August 25th to be exact. It's our second anniversary show. Second anniversary Yay! Show! Yay! And we'll be coming to you live from the VFW Hall in the City of Industry. It's our second anniversary show, and the show time, I think, is 9 to 10:30, if I'm not correct. And if you want to...
Mistaken
is the word I'm looking for. And if you want to get tickets, pre-sale tickets, you can go ahead and get a hold of the VFW Hall in the City of Industry. And we have a graphic right there on the screen there, VFW Hall. There's the phone number, 968-4782. And if you'd like to go ahead and give us a call down here at TCI, we have a fax number, and the TCI fax number, hopefully, will be coming up to the screen very shortly. Will it be coming up to the screen very shortly?
Or shortly will be coming up to the screen.
It won't be coming up at all?
Who are you calling short?
Oh, just a second.
How much are tickets, Marty?
Tickets go for $5, and the show...
Pretty.
Oh, there it is right there. There's a fax number, TCI, for all you fax people out there in the world. And the tickets benefit the VFW MIA fund along with the Buddy Poppies. So give us a call. You'll be seeing commercials on during the month, I guess, for that, okay? We have a good show for you here on Marty's Corner, our 20th show from TCI Cablevision.
Yeah.
20th show.
Yeah.
Amazing. We have a comedian down on the show tonight. He's played all kinds of places. I know The Last Stop and... And where else has he played?
Some other comedy places.
Plays all over the place. Very funny man. Rich Stein is here. Rich Stein is here.
Rich Stein!
We're very, very lucky. We've been trying to get these people on the show for a while. They're a traditional ballet folklorico dance troupe, and I'm going to mess up this name. Let me look at the name, because I'm so terrible with these names.
You're so well rehearsed.
Tonantzin? Is that right? Tonantzin Dance Company is here tonight. And we have a real special treat, two singers for your enjoyment tonight. A gentleman by the name of, don't tell me, Sean Windsor is here tonight.
Sean Windsor!
And he'll be singing a song, and then he'll be also doing a duet with a young lady by the name of Jennifer Todd. And they'll be here tonight for your entertainment. The top nine list and more. Gentlemen, please get us out of here quickly. I'm on live Friday night, Marty's Corner. The Corner Band. You remember the Corner Band real quick? Mike, Frank, and Steve on a Friday night. And welcome back. How are you doing today, Loree?
Great.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, Marty. Did you get a new earring?
No, this is an old earring. This is my brother-in-law's earring. So I'm wearing that tonight.
I like that.
You like that tonight?
Yeah.
Last time we were on the show, we tried to do a write-in spot for some free gifts, and it just hasn't caught on yet. So we're gonna go again.
How many people have written in?
But we're gonna, you know. So what I want to go and show what we have to offer, and what this is an opportunity for you to get some free prizes here from TCI. We have some items here that Loree can show. We're gonna show them, and we'll get a shot of that somewhere.
Can you see this?
I know, and all you need to do to win these beautiful prizes, don't put a shirt on.
There you go.
Hat.
Is right into Marty's Corner, care of TCI Cablevision, 15255 Salt Lake Avenue, City of Industry, California, 91745, right there. Include your name, address, and phone number. And if you watch the show, let us know how much. Or if you don't watch the show, tell us why you don't watch the show.
And those we know prizes. People are watching the show. Yeah.
Over here.
Oh. We know people are watching the show because my neighbors said, "What were you doing on TV last night in Sierra Madre?" So
wasn't
they're
on that
watching
cop show
the show.
Yeah,
it was America's Most Wanted.
Yeah, it was cops.
So we have three different shirts. I said the Clear and Present Danger, the Maverick shirt, and the Danny DeVito movie. I'm not sure.
Danny
what that
DeVito
is.
Renaissance Man.
Renaissance
I think
Man.
It is.
Also the fight there between Jones and what was the guy's name? Somebody know
the
fight.
The Devil and Mr. Jones.
Last month?
Yeah, I wish I was. Someone give me a shirt. So go ahead and give us a call, or at least send us a postcard, and if you don't have a postcard, who sends postcards anymore?
An envelope would be fine.
An envelope would be fine. Oh, you do? Okay, Ray does. We'll use Ray then. So give us a line, and we'll give you that. Also, Laverne TV picked us up. Like I said, Laverne TV, we're on Laverne TV now!
Yeah!
Yeah! So we're gonna have Loree put another TV on the map above us. And Loree, go ahead, give us a small little drum roll if you could please, Steve.
Yeah.
Hey, it's upside down.
Wait a minute.
Is that
the
bird? The antenna was upside down.
Three off. There we go. Okay. Thank you, Verne, Channel 3 up there for watching us.
Yes.
It's now time for something we do every time on Marty's Corner, which is our top nine list on Marty's Corner, which is compiled by our home office in beautiful Baldwin Park. Are we from Baldwin Park? Okay, great.
Yay, Baldwin Park.
Top nine list on Marty's Corner, let me go with that, is the top nine reasons for not having a real top nine category.
Yay!
We've been trying for a week, but we did devise something. So let's go ahead and go with that. Number nine on our list. Haven't had time to steal one from Letterman.
Yay!
Number eight, basking the light of my recent Emmy nomination. Didn't have the time. Number seven on our list is hanging out too much with Hugh Grant and Charlie Sheen.
Yay!
Number six on our list, caught up in No Mo Mania. Number five on our list, distraught with the idea that Conan O'Brien still has a show. Oh. Don't get me started. Number four on our list, too busy painting my toenails. I don't know. Number three on our list, working out for upcoming appearance on Gladiators. Oh. Number two on the list, came down with a rockin' pneumonia and the boogie-woogie flu. I didn't like that one. And the number one reason for not having a real top nine category, three words, too damn hot. Hey! Okay, there we go. Wasn't that enjoyable? We like to go ahead and present a comedian out of Marty's Corner. He's making his debut here on the corner. Very, very funny man. Can you please give a Marty's Corner welcome to Mr. Rick Stein? Rick Stein, come on up!
Thank you, Marty.
Welcome, Rich.
It's a pleasure to be on your show. I've been waiting for it for a long time. In fact, just last week, my agent called me. Said, Rich, I got a big shot for you. Cable show on Hacienda Heights. I said, yeah, pinch me, I'm dreaming. Yeah, I work all the big rooms. You know, last week I was out in Barstow at Al's Mower Shop. And tonight I'm heading out to Palmdale. I don't know if you've ever been to Palmdale. Take the Golden State Freeway to the 14 Interchange. Take the Antelope Freeway over the gorge. When your car blows off the road, you're in Palmdale. This guy go to DeVry? So I love these cable shows. I was just here to pay my bill. They dragged me in here. Part of my parole agreement. I live in Huntington Beach, folks. I never miss the opportunity to catch the local city council meeting.
Yes.
Cut my Quaalude bill in half watching this show. I tell you, I lived in a small, the cameraman's trying to hit on the model on the next segment. What's going on here? Hey, you know how many Teamsters it takes to change a light bulb, you know? 27, you got a problem with that? This guy's flooded. No, he's my one-man audience, Shecky. I bring him wherever I go. Folks, let me ask you this. At what point, where'd you learn to whisper, in a helicopter? At what point does a bum take over legal ownership of the supermarket shopping cart? I always thought it was a felony to take it off the grounds, but I guess you get that special Ralph's Class 2 license from the DMV, Lou. Thank you. Of course, that's when you're apprenticing as a bum and you become a professional bum. You can hold your head up high with that sign, I will work for food. Like, this is some brilliant new concept somebody just dreamed of, working for food. I would have thought of that. So quiet in here, you can hear a career drop. So I invite these guys over my house, you know. I say, hey, cut the grass. Here's a cookie. Clean around the shrubs. Here's a Zagnut bar. You gonna work? Clean out the gutters. Here's a mint. Beautiful. Thank you. What a pumped up crowd. I didn't know this was a... When did this turn into a bowling convention? So as I said, I lived in a small, crummy apartment for years in Huntington Beach. I hated to leave it because I had a great deal on an illegal cable hookup. You gotta go to ultra lights, my friend. You gotta switch to ultra lights. Actually, I smoke Best Buys. If I'm gonna kill myself, I'm gonna do it wholesale. Folks! So I moved into a motorhome, and my friends couldn't believe how much more room I had. Every 15 seconds, just hit one. Very difficult to insure a motorhome when it's completely wrapped in duct tape. So I went with survival insurance, folks. You may have heard the ad on the radio. Survival insurance. Have you had 13 DUIs and a head-on crash into a school bus? You're our preferred customer. That line usually kills at Al's Mower Shop. So I went along. Excuse me? Where am I working with two people? Is this the Donahue show all of a sudden?
No.
So I went all around the road for 2 years in a motorhome. All of a sudden, Frank over here is Mr. Showbiz. I come to Hacienda Heights. Hello. So I went all around the road in my motorhome doing my show, and I went back to my 20-year high school reunion. You know, that's where you have 6 months to make something out of your life. All of a sudden, you guys are chili dipping me. Folks, this is an intimate audience here. It's a show business term for crappy turnout.
I'll clap you, man.
Let me tell you a little something, folks, about me. I'm not pro-life or pro-choice. I'm pro-Zach, okay? I've been on this earth 40 years. In that time, we've lost the topsoil. There's a hole in the ozone. The ecosystem is toxic. The atmosphere is polluted. Maybe it's me. Thank you. Thank you. It's my agent, Shecky. Well, did we all have a good 4th of July? Segue, not too obvious. Did we all have a... Did we all have a good 4th of July? I love the sound of that horn that some guy is always blowing in the 4th of July parade. I don't want to feedback the directors in here, you know. It's like, you know that horn? Yeah. Some drunk schlemiel, you know, 27 Labatt's beers and a double lobotomy. The same guy that blows it at the football game. He's jonesing for the football game because it's halfway between seasons. He doesn't dig for your baseball. Basketball's out. Hockey's over. The America's Cup, he's waiting for football. So all he can do is like a pacifier, blow that horn. This horn would never work at a golf match. Jack Nicklaus putting for par. See, I... Went back to my high school reunion, as I said. I could never play football, folks. I got bam, man, chip out one time. I was laying on the ground and the wind knocked out of me. I started thinking, you know, maybe ping pong just is not my game. But I know we got to wrap it up here because we got a big show. Let me just say that. Hey, excuse me. Hey, please. If you guys could cut down on the gratuitous applause, I could get 13 more jokes in. I got a radio TV degree, you know, that prepared me to listen to radio and watch TV. I went to college. It was the best 12 years of my life. Let me just say this. I love these cop shows on TV. You know, they get some drunk guy out in the street, they smash his face in the ground, put him in a chokehold, put a stun gun to his groin. But then as they're putting him into the squad car, they go, "Watch your head, DJ." So if you get hurt on one of these cop shows, folks, I will close with this because you've been a lovely audience. Believe me. Reminds me of karaoke night in Palmdale. Hey, hey. If you get hurt on one of these cop shows, don't be reluctant to call one of these great lawyers you see on cable TV. Have you seen these guys, these lawyers? They come out, spin around in their chair three times, their mustache falls off. "Hi, I'm from the law firm of Dopey, Sneezy, and Leone. Have you ever had the hiccups or bitten the inside of your mouth? You got money coming. You're beautiful, folks. Hello."
Thank you so much for coming down, Rich. Do you have a phone number? What do you got coming up real quick?
Well, I'm going to be at the Coach House, Galaxy Theater, Ventura Theater. I'm going to be, I do Frasier Smith's show at the Laugh Factory.
Frasier Smith, that's interesting.
I was Frasier's writer for 3.5 years. That's why I'm in a position I'm in today.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
I used to be Dr. Schmooze on the radio show.
You have a phone number real quick you want to give him before we get out of here? What's your number?
714, yeah. Still in Huntington Beach, but I got a satellite dish. Forget about that crack about cable. 714-665-5026.
Can we have a Rich sign real quick?
Thanks a lot, folks.
Stay right here, Rich. We need to go away for a 3-minute commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Gentlemen, to Marty's Corner. Thank you for joining us on a live Friday night. One of the things doing this show over the last couple of years, we realized there's a lot of questions that Laura and I have, you know, about where the show is going and what this really means to us. And so we always found the best way to find those things out to actually go out in the communities. Isn't that right?
That's right, Marty.
That's right. The community is where it's at. It's a hotbed of information. So we went out to the community just recently.
Hotbed.
So we recently went out in the community asking you to turn a question. What's in a name? Let's go and bring it up with the volume in the control room and on the studio. Gentlemen, volume. In my constant, ongoing search to find out what my meaning in life is, Marty's Corner goes to the community. We've gone to some randomly chosen places to find out what's in a name. What's in a name like Marty? Hello, we're here at Marty's, and what's your name?
Guillermo Santana.
Okay, and where do you live?
West Covina.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and keep cooking there? We'll ask you some questions while you're making. What are you making here, in fact?
I'm making a 99. It's a hot case and scrambled eggs with ham.
Is it pretty good?
Delicious.
We'll ask you some questions about Marty. Can you name any presidents named Marty?
Any
U.S. presidents?
U.S. presidents? No.
No? Okay. How about any famous actors named Marty?
Family star.
Okay.
No.
Famous man. Any country western singers named Marty?
No.
Do you know any famous athletes named Marty?
No.
Can you think of any words that rhyme with Marty?
No.
Okay. And we're in here at another establishment, a randomly picked establishment. And what's your name?
I'm TJ.
TJ? Is your name actually TJ? Is that a...
Actually, Thomasina Joe D. Perez.
But your name's Tom. But do people call you Tom?
No, TJ.
Sorry, Tom. Could you name the movie that won the Best Picture in 1958?
I wasn't born.
Marty.
What?
Marty.
Marty, that's correct. Oh.
I'm getting it.
Now you're
getting it.
You getting the idea?
Yeah, I think I'm
okay,
getting it.
Okay, here we go. Hello, this is Marty Shields, and I'm speaking with, what's your name?
Abby Kennedy.
And what's the name of this place here, Abby?
Louise Martin Bail Bonds.
Louise Martin Bail Bonds. What do you do exactly?
I'm a bail bond agent.
And what does that mean exactly?
I bail people out of jail.
You personally?
Yes.
Name the only U.S. president named Marty.
Martin Van Buren.
Very good. Name a famous motion picture director named Marty.
Martin Scorsese, right? Is that his name? I don't know how to say the last name.
That's close enough. I'm sure. I don't think he's going to be watching, so you'll be okay. We're here at another randomly selected place of business, and that, of course, is Marty's Carousel of Dolls, but Marty doesn't seem to be around. He's not on the corner, and he's definitely not here. We tried to get in. We tried everything legally possible to get into this place, and so we're going to go next door and see if they know where Marty is. Why don't you follow us over? Come on in. Hello? We're next door here at a dog grooming place, try to find out where Marty is. Do you know where Marty is next door? Where he or she is, Marty? They're not there. Do you know where they're at?
Marty's across the street.
Across the street? Is Marty a guy or girl?
It's a guy. It's a girl.
And do you know when she's on vacation? And what's your name?
Marty.
But who do you like best on the show? Do you like Crazy Mike, Loree, or Frank?
I'll go with Loree.
Loree? Okay, Lori's got a vote.
I'll go with Crazy Mike.
Crazy Mike's
yeah.
your favorite?
Yeah.
Crazy Mike. Okay. Who do you like best? Crazy Mike, Loree, or Frank? Who do you like best? Just one of the three.
Loree.
Okay, there you go. Go ahead and give me some words that rhyme with Marty.
Party.
Yeah.
Farty.
Yeah.
Party.
Yes.
Try Smarty.
No Smarties.
No Smarty.
I don't know any Smarty Martys.
Marty, Smarty, Farty, Darty. Those aren't words, though, are they?
Let's talk about the specials here at Marty's. What about the Marty's Jumbo Burger? What's that? What's in a Marty Jumbo Burger?
Well, that's a nice and big hamburger.
Yeah. Pretty good?
Pretty good.
You ever had one?
Yeah.
All the time?
Not all the time, once in a while.
What about the club sandwich?
Club sandwich, that's good too.
It's good?
Yeah.
Is there anything you recommend here at Marty's?
Frisco burger.
Frisco burger's good?
Yeah, that's a big enough for two people. So.
Big enough for two?
Yeah.
Oh, I think that's it. Oh! Thank you to all the people that has come down there and bugged me for about 5 minutes doing that bit. This time I'd like to bring on a dance company that I guess is based in Baldwin Park, I believe. I'm not really sure. A little feedback coming in here. Will you please give a warm welcome, and I hope I don't mess this up, Tonantzin, the dance troupe, Tonantzin. Come on out. Go! The director of the dance troupe, Margaret Layla. Well, come on, Margaret. Come on out. Margaret Layla, the dance quarter. Thank you, Margaret. How you doing? Good to see you. Thank you so much. Outstanding. Tell us a little about what we saw just now.
What you saw was a traditional dance from Mexico from the state of Jalisco by the name of La Negra.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, the dances from the state of Jalisco are courtship dances. This is what you call a jarabe, which literally translates into sweet syrup. And that's what you saw right now with a courtship dance.
What kind of places do you guys normally play?
Well, we've traveled throughout Southern California, across the United States.
Mm-hmm.
We've performed at the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion, the Shrine Auditorium, the Hollywood Bowl for the last 4 years.
Wow.
We've been at the San Gabriel Civic Auditorium, and basically anywhere where we get called. Marty's place is one of them.
We appreciate it so much. Is there anything coming up that people can see you at?
We'll be at the San Gabriel Civic Auditorium the 28th and 29th of July. Okay. For a mariachi festival.
Now, you're a nonprofit organization, so you take donations, correct, to keep this thing going?
Yes, we do.
And do you have a phone number we could maybe flash it on the screen? And what do people want to do if they want to donate to this troupe?
They just need to call us. We're available for all types of function. You can reach us at 213-728-8331.
Okay. We get that number, I guess, okay? We like to do something. Me and Loree, why don't you come up, Loree? Come on up. Why don't you go step out that way, Margaret? And we're going to have Loree come out, and we're going to see if... Enrique, why don't you come on out and maybe bring somebody with you, or just come out with yourself, and we're going to go ahead and try to teach us a little dance steps. I'm going to give this microphone over to somebody who wants this. You want this, Enrique? Okay, why don't you go ahead and show us something here? Independent from California. We'd like to go ahead and bring out a gentleman onto the corner here. He's a singer. I think you're from West Covina. Is that right, Sean? West Covina? I knew it was somewhere in West Covina. He'll be doing a song for you. Please give a warm welcome to Sean Windsor. Sean Windsor, ladies and gentlemen. Sean, come out. Come on, Sean. Take it away, Sean.
Someone else. Now I sit all alone. wishing all my feeling was gone. I gave my best to you, nothing for me to do but have one last cry before I leave it all behind. I've gotta put you out of my mind for the very last time. Been living a lie, I guess I'm down to my last cry. Cry, I was here, you were there. Guess we never could agree. While the sun shined on you, I need some love to rain on me. Still I sit all alone, wishing all my feeling was gone. Gotta get over you, nothing for me to do but have one last cry before I leave it all behind. I've gotta put you out of my mind for the very last time. Stop living a lie, I know I gotta be strong, because round when life goes on and on and on and on. I'm gonna dry my eyes right up till I've had my one last cry before I leave it all behind. I'm gonna put you out of my mind this time. I've been living a lie, I guess I'm down, I guess I'm down, I guess I'm down to my last
More recently, I've been taking it more serious since I hit high school.
What are your aspirations?
My aspirations? Just to pursue music throughout my life. I mean, it's in my blood. And I love singing. I love performing. And that's me. It's show business.
We have a lady here with you who's going to be doing a duet. And can you go make the introductions real quick?
Yes. This is Miss Jennifer Todd. She was involved with me in high school in show choir and concert choir. She's now graduated and is pursuing music at Mount San Antonio.
Come on in,
College.
Jennifer Todd. I'll get the heck out of here. Why don't you guys get right here? Tear it away. Jennifer and Sean.
We don't even talk anymore. And we don't even know what we argue about. Don't even say I love you no more, cause saying how we feel is no longer allowed. Some people work things out and some just don't know how to change. Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We might watch our whole lives pass us by. Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We'll make the biggest mistake of our lives. Don't do it, baby. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, ba, doom, 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 doom. If they could see the tears in our eyes. But we deny the pain that lies deep in our hearts. Well, maybe that's a pain we can't hide. Lie, lie, lie. Cause everybody knows that we're both torn apart. Why do we hurt each other? Why do we push love away? Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We might watch our whole lives pass us by. Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We'll make the biggest mistake of our lives. Don't do it, baby. Doom, 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 doom. Some people work things out,
and some just don't know how to change.
Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We might watch our whole lives pass us by.
We might watch our whole lives.
Let's don't wait till the water runs dry. We'll make the biggest mistake of our lives. Don't do it, baby. Doom, 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 ba, doom, 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 doom.
Don't do it, baby. Doom,
doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, ba, doom, 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 doom. Don't do it, baby.
Sounded good for all 15 seconds. We like to go ahead and do something we do at every show, which is a calendar of events, let you know what's going on in the community over the weekend. And Loree, why don't you go ahead and take off?
Okay, this weekend at the Prescriptives Cosmetics counter at Robinson's May Puente Hills, a free gift is waiting for you when you bring a friend for a free color print and makeup lesson. You have to say the secret word,
Marty's Corner. There you go.
Wow, cool.
Okay, mine is Meet Mr. Bumpy.
I think I did once.
Star of the ABC cartoon Bump in the Night during a summer reading program from 11 a.m. to noon Friday at the Baldwin Park Community Library. Children in preschool to 8th grade are encouraged to attend the event, which highlights literacy and reading. For more information, please call 962-6947. Loree?
Sierra Madre Playhouse, you can catch The Matchmaker. An excellent play. It's at 87 West Sierra Madre Boulevard. For more information, call 818-355-4318. And that runs through August 5th.
Let me go and do one more here. We're running a little bit short on time. So we'd like to go ahead and talk about the anniversary show one more time at the beginning of the show, at the end. The anniversary show, August 25th, Marty's Corner, the VFW Hall in the City of Industry, 9 to 10:30. It's a benefit show for the POW. There is the number up on the screen, anniversary. Give them a call down there for pre-sale tickets. There will be tickets at the door, but you can call pre-sale 968-4782. And also the fax number here at TCI Cablevision if you want to give us a fax for more questions about the show. Let's go ahead and run that up here if we could, please. And there's a fax number here, which is 818-855-3385.
It's a lot of fun.
So please, for God's sake, come down and see us.
For God's sake, please.
Sounds like I'm begging. Don't stop sniveling. We need to get out of here. We have two more minutes.
We have two more minutes.
Mike, come on over. Mike, come on over. Crazy Mike Harrington, crazy. Yay! Mike, would you like to go ahead and you're also a producer here at the station. What do you got coming up? What shows you got going on? You got about a minute.
I got a couple of shows. One is a Dare show coming up, and another one is a Halloween show I'm putting together for Music Theater. It's a show that I produce. Is that fine?
Is that good?
Okay.
We killed enough time? Mike, you did a hell of a job.
Yeah.
We need to take off for another edition of Marty's Corner. Join us August 25th at 9 o'clock from the VFW Hall in the City of Industry.
Come on out.
Have a good time. Doors open at 7:30 for cocktails.
Yeah.
Marty's Corner, Israel. Goodbye. Thank you.